back with another Lady Gang video. Period.
Good fame, everybody know my name when I come through. But don't nobody screaming like you. I was having visions with you, doing things, switching lanes in the Beamer with you.
No. Y'all ain't know my intro, can't even freak up. But yes, y'all ain't know what it is. If you don't know what it is, now you know. Daddy, story time Tuesday. Story time Tuesday. Story time Tuesday. And it's story time Tuesday. And if you didn't know that we get lit on story time Tuesday, now you freaking know. But before I start story time Tuesday, I want to say shout out to my cousin Herman. Merch. I will get y'all some merch. Good enough to, you know, go get y'all some. I'm going to put the link down below and y'all go get it. He got shirts. He got a sweatshirt. He got everything. You ain't know. Now you know. Go get it. And yeah. But, and I also want to say thank y'all for supporting me. Slowly for surely we getting there. And I appreciate y'all so much because without y'all, I am nothing, and I'm very appreciative of it. I really am. And give me ideas for Friday, because I really don't know. But yeah. So today's story time is going to be how I was growing up with the father. Period. Now don't forget to like, comment, and motherfucking subscribe, and let's get into the story time. Period. Shout out to the girls that their fathers has raised them. Y'all some beasts. Even though we don't get a lot of recognition, y'all some geese, y'all the shit, y'all the bitch, because y'all gotta go through so much by yourself. Like, I understand people be growing up without a father and stuff, but imagine growing up without your mama and you a girl. Just imagine, think about it. The stuff that you could tell your mama, your mama already went through, but you scared to tell her, is the shit you not gonna tell your daddy. I'm telling you off the rip. This year, I have run into a lot of females that's like me. If you didn't know, my dad raised me. Shout out to you, Pops, because you raised me well, and I love you. But this video, it's to help people understand how it was, because a lot of people overlook girls like me and girls that went through that, you know? That don't really cross your mind, so I'm gonna tell y'all, okay? Okay, let me backstory. Okay, I have 4 siblings, okay? My mama got 2 and my daddy got 2. My mama got a girl, a boy, and a girl, and it is me. My dad got 2 boys and a girl, and it's me. I'm the girl, okay? So, yeah. I'm the baby. I'm the youngest. I have no older siblings. And I have, what the fuck? I have no younger siblings. I'm the baby. You might sound the only child, because all my siblings are grown. Shout out to my siblings. Yeah, I fix that. But yeah, So my dad, I started living with my dad when I was 3. So from the age of 3 to now, I've been living with my dad. Or my dad has been taking care of me. Okay? So I always been up under my dad. Like, always. Since I was a little kid. So it would make sense, you know? But he was the father. Like, my daddy the cool dad. If you know my daddy, like, you know, like, me and my daddy cool. Like, me and my daddy close. My daddy the parent. Like, he the daddy for all my friends. Like, everybody has been my friend. My dad has been, like, a father figure to them, you know? Like, mine's my daddy, you know? So, my dad, like, took me everywhere. Like, muffin for moms, my dad was there. Grits for grandparents, my dad was there. Donut for dad, my dad was there. The father-daughter dance, my dad was there. Like, my daddy was there everywhere. Like, my daddy motivated me to do a lot of things. But the challenges of having, like, being raised by a man is, like, you can't talk to nobody. Like, all the boy stuff I had to go through, all the girl drama I had to go through, like, all the stuff that I had to go through to make, like, losing friends, breakups, me and my heart broken, like, drama, all that. I couldn't talk to nobody about it. I just had to go to myself. and just figure it out through myself. Because how you gonna tell your daddy, like, he talking my video, ew. Okay, but you can't go to your daddy and be like, this boy has broke up with me for no reason, and I think he cheated on me. You know, some crazy shit. Like, you can't tell your daddy no shit like that. Like, you can't tell your daddy crazy shit. Like, you say stuff like that. Or you can't tell your daddy, like, oh, you know, something's bleeding and I'm not sure what it is. Like, how you gonna tell your daddy you on your period? Like, that's weird. Like, it was weird. And I never could have sleepovers. Like, I could never have sleepovers because my dad would never let me. Because he would always be like, what if, like, nobody parents to be like, I don't want you staying with a man. You know? Because, like, the thought of a big child staying with a man. My daddy just never let me do that. But my daddy was the cool parent. Like, my daddy let me do whatever I want, whenever I please. He don't care. Like, my daddy parent, like, yeah. He be like, yeah, he don't care. He care, but he don't care a lot, like, normal. Like, some of y'all parents be calling and clicking on you, like, where you at, where you at? My daddy not like that. I tell my daddy where I'm going, and then I go where I say I'm going, and then that's it. And I get home. But yeah, like, my daddy was that parent. I didn't take me. I remember going to barbershop because I had sat in a barbershop all day. Cause my daddy was in the barbershop. I remember, like, my daddy's just always been there. My daddy made me play basketball. Oh my freaking God, I hated playing basketball, y'all. My daddy made me play basketball, and he was the coach of the basketball team. And he used to make me run. I used to not run. The ball, the game be going on, and I be playing with my nails. I be walking. My daddy be like, run, run, run. I would not run. And I was this person on the team, and I still would not get the ball. Like, I did not want to play basketball. I hated that shit for a passion. Then my daddy, he made me play. He influenced me to run track. I kind of liked the track. Like, it was okay. But then I was on run again my ninth grade year. But I didn't because I didn't have a support system. So I was like, man, fuck it. I ain't doing that. Because my daddy got a new job in the school district. So I was like, no. But yeah, like, it was fun. It's fun, but it's so much stuff you gotta learn on your own. Like, I say cherish our moms, because it's so much stuff, like, we want to tell our moms, and so much stuff, like, we want to do, like, go get your nails done. Like, I never got my nails done with my mama. Like, I never got my nails done with, like, a female, you feel me? Like, I started getting my nails done by myself, you feel me? I started getting my hair done, like, by myself. I just, like, it's not no freaking, it's kind of hard. Like, yeah, we got female figures, but it's not, like, it's a different female figure than your mama. Like, my mama taught me this, you know? Girls be like, my mama taught me, like, mama, you know, like, it's certain stuff that we can't do that we wish we can do. The little stuff, like, you don't gotta cry by yourself. Like, you just knowing you got your mama in your corner, that's a good feeling. But my daddy, that built me as a woman. Like, my daddy, he did his best of, like, being a mom. He did his best. He tried. He took me and my friends everywhere we wanted to go. Wherever we wanted to go, my friends wanted to go. My daddy done took my friends to USC. My daddy took one of my friends to Carowinds. My daddy took my friends to a college visit. My daddy taking me and my friends wherever I wanted to go. My daddy take me and my friends. So it was like he did his part as a dad. And, like, yeah. But I just want to say, yeah, that's the end of my story time. But y'all, guess what? Story time Tuesday is finally over. But yeah, says, don't forget to like, comment, motherfucking subscribe. Oh, wait. Pause. We need to do a giveaway because, baby, we hit 100 and something. So we need to do something fast. Give me ideas. And if you know me personally and you watch me, let me know because I want to know who really rock with me. Like, who really be watching me because I have no clue. But whoever is watching me, I say thank y'all and I appreciate y'all. And we need to do a giveaway. So give me ideas. And if you want to be featured in one of my videos, let me know. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and motherfucking subscribe. And we out this bitch.
1, 2, 3, let's go. Rolls Royce truck, but my winners ain't tinted. Gang. Trap house jumping like a winner's or a dentist. Yeah. He ain't stopping shit, I decide when I finish. Nope. Race sad judge, he decide who can sentence. Hope she a bad bitch, eat the pussy like a spinach. She'll suck dick on her way to.